one and all. My name is John McCarthy, and I couldn't be happier that you chose to join us for this event here on the TGC Network. And today is our second round of the event. Let's get down to the tee. We'll see what goes down. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And about 155 yards out. Well, I don't think they meant to do that on the approach. This to save par. Ooh, that looked good. This putt's about a 2-footer here. And starting the day off here at 1 over par. And now let's see what this second hole has in store. Something seemed off with his swing on that. And he's taking this through some brush here. I'm just going right through the brush on this one. Still in the rough after that one. And folks, this shot coming out of the rough. that was some fantastic work getting out of what was a very challenging lie onto the green here. And that one will drop for birdie. All right, and that hole is going to bring him down to even par. And now let us see what the third hole has in store. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. From here, 110 yards to the pin. And this is looking a bit long, I think. And as it turns out, that one's gonna play nicely. Just missing the birdie there. That's just poor luck. And after that one, let's take a look at the leaderboard. And he's going to stay right where he is, even par after that hole. And now the fourth hole. This is looking fairway bound. Okay, and hitting this par 5 and 2, that's some fine club work out there. And that eagle really could have helped things here, but unfortunately, just missed. And that one drops for for the birdie. And after that hole, one under for the day. And here we are on the fifth. I think that's the hybrid. It's about 6 feet to go here. Just inches away from greatness. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And tapping it in for the par. And after that hole, one under for the day. And that means he's third place on the leaderboard. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. From 205 yards out. This is a 4-iron. And this putt could save par. And with a tap, that's a bogey. And that's gonna put him up to even par. And our leader today is currently at 8 under. Thank you. going with the 8-iron here. And 35 feet to the cup. About 7 feet to go here. And that putt will go for par. And after that hole, he will stay at even par. And that means he's in third place on the leaderboard. And the eighth hole is next. I think this one's gonna find the short grass. This one's heading for the green. And he's probably gonna like that. And this putt is for birdie. Just missing here. Yeah, it's about 3 feet to the cup from here. Okay, and now let's take a peek and see what's happening on the leaderboard. And after that hole, he will remain at even par. And that means third place for him on the leaderboard. And on to the ninth hole. Shot sounded a little off. Yards to go here. And this one's looking pretty good. Feet. Thank you. this putt's right around 2 feet. And the par putt will drop. And he's going to stay right where he is, even par after that one. And that means he's third place on the leaderboard. Thank you. Okay, and the 10th hole. Not sure he connected cleanly with that one. This one's about 8 feet. And that one will drop for par. And he's gonna stay right there at even par after that hole. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. This shot's looking pretty good. And this putt is for birdie. This one looks about 4 feet. Ooh, that was very close. All right, let's take a peek at the leaderboard now. And after that hole, one over for the day. And moving along now on the 12th hole. Pretty sure this is gonna land in the fairway here. From here, 190 yards to the pin. Looking good. Fantastic. And hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to open up some real interesting possibilities. Ooh, just missing here. And unfortunately, the golf gods have spoken, and the eagle, it's not gonna happen. And after that one, he's gonna go down to even par. And now, the 13th hole. Going with the 8-iron. And I thought that shot looked like it might have been pushed. Okay, from 30 feet out. About 12 feet from the cup. This one's about 3 feet away. And that putt will drop. And two over for the day after that hole. And now the 14th hole. And this shot's looking promising. I think that was miscalled. This one's a 9-footer. And that putt will drop for par. And currently sitting at 2 over for the day. And that means he's in 3rd place on the leaderboard. And sensing something was off on that swing. Looks like he's going through some trees. And it definitely looks like this lie is going to be better than the last one. This putt's for birdie. Ooh, it looked close, but just didn't go. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And that one drops for par. And after that one, plus two for the day. And that means third place for him on the leaderboard. Going with the 4-iron here. From 30 feet. Five feet to go here. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And after that one, sitting at 2 over for the day. And that means he's third place on the leaderboard. I think we'll find some fairway here. And about $110 to the pin from here. Here is the pitching wedge. From 21 feet away. Oh, and wouldn't that have been pretty? Just a, it's a solid attempt, but a very long putt. And after that one, two over for the day. And that means he's in third place on the leaderboard. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And from 155 yards out. Looks like the hybrid is on display here. Well, this one's still quite far away, but it is definitely on the green. And this next putt for a 73 final round score. And about 6 feet away. Ooh, and just inches away. And this next putt for a final round score of 75. And that drops for bogey. And that's gonna do it for us here, folks. We are concluding our broadcast, but not before thanking you for tuning in, and hope to see you here next time.